Hey, Jordan, what are you doing here?
Okay, well, as you can see, there's work happening over there. There's actually a big landslide. We were stopped a couple kilometers back down the road, but we talked to the police and they said that they'd help us check it out. So we rode through all the barricades with the police officer. And looks like once that big truck over there is out of the way, there'll be enough room for motorcycles to go single file. So they're actually gonna let us go through. So we've got an escort here by the police, the light for a bit and everything. And now we're gonna kind of go through there. You can see the policeman, he's in the yellow. You can see his bike over here. So we come this way, you can see his bike, my bike, your bike, and Len's bike. So hopefully we can get through. Otherwise, it's a 1-hour diversion.